pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PV. It's a Monday, sadly.
Congratulations to sophomore Aaron Roche for earning this year's Mr. Paradise crown. Carson Monarch was deemed Mr. Talent, Dominic Budetti was Mr. Congeniality, and Chuck Sterling was runner-up. Congrats to all the contestants.
Today, the JV baseball plays 10P at home, starting at 3:45 p.m. The varsity team will play at 10P. The freshmen will also play at home tonight at 7 p.m.
Come out and support our Trojans.
Seniors, get your shirts in the cafeteria during second lunch. $10 for a shirt and $13 for a tank.
Congratulations to junior biotechnology student Rachel Lepore. She is being recognized at the Junior STEM Awards ceremony at the Polytechnic campus of Arizona State University on April 22nd. Rachel is receiving the award for being a high-achieving student in a STEM field.
The NHS kids are working hard to prepare for our spring blood drive, which will take place this Thursday. They're very close to earning a platinum award due to their dedication and for the continued commitment of PVHS's generous donations.
Obviously, this kind of dedication earns scratch cards.
Hey, Oscar.
Oh, hey, man. What's up?
Have you ever had any, like, scratch cards in your backpack that you just never turned in?
Believe me, I have plenty.
Why haven't you turned them in?
Well, I don't want to waste my time waiting in line like that poor soul over there.
That poor, poor man.
Yeah.
Well, I have some good news for you. If you have scratch cards, you get to cut in front of the line to turn them in.
Yes!
There cracks a noble heart. Good night, sweet prince, and may a flight of angels sing thee to thy rest.
Do you love volleyball? Do you love to have fun with your friends? Then get a group of at least six people together, make up an awesome name for your new team, and register for the Spike for the Cure volleyball tournament and fundraiser on April 26th here at PV. It's only $10 per person, and proceeds benefit kids and women battling cancer. Hurry up and have your captain register at tinyurl.com/spike2014.
Drama Club is this Tuesday in the drama room right after school. Come for fun improv games, snacks, information on the super fun drama banquet extravaganza, Oscars, as well as applications for drama board. It's going to be a great time.
Mrs. Magden would like to invite one and all, staff and students, to come to a short concert of vocal music on Wednesday, April 16th. She will do the presentation for blocks 1, 4, and 5, starting about 10 minutes into each block. It will take about 35 to 40 minutes, and she will sing a variety of selections. Please plan to attend. And also, if you're interested in taking practice ACT and SAT tests on Saturday, April 26th, then please contact Mr. Ginsburg or Mrs. Budetti to sign up.
Students, please return your blue, pink, or yellow course request sheet for next year's classes. Remember, you and your parent must sign the front of the form and also the other side if you have honors or AP classes requested. These signed forms must be returned to the counseling office or your teacher immediately. Schedule changes will not be considered without this form being returned. So that's all for today.
Have a great day, PV. Stay classy.